Romantic. And with an extra protection of a bodyguard at the weekend, you didn't need to look much further than these two.
You took me all the way back to the movie, and I felt the love story. It was beautiful.
For someone that has never danced, that was absolutely incredible.
There was just so much pure quality.
AJ and Kai, everybody. Hello. Listen, nothing but praise for you. It was a big song, big movie, big performance. How did you feel?
Oh, I felt so amazing. And even just watching that back, I got goosebumps
then. We all did.
Oh, thank you. Who knew that dancing could be so moving? Not me. That's really what I'm learning. It's brilliant.
You really look like you were just so lost in the moment. I mean, look at your face there. You're so in it. Do you know what was nice? Craig actually said that he could not believe you've never danced before because your ability to pick up the information and then deliver to that level is incredible. Have you found a new appreciation for dance?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I've been a big fan of the show for years, so I've always respected and admired what you guys do. I mean, it is, like, amazing. And I feel like it's been gifted to me, and I feel, you know, what an amazing opportunity to just learn each and every week. It's really brilliant. And I was touched. You know, I got a bit choked up at the end of the song.
You were emotional in Claudia's area.
Yeah, because I feel like, you know, Kai puts everything into teaching me the choreography, and I always want to do it justice. And to be able to perform and leave my heart on the dance floor was really special.
Well, you really did. You left it all on the floor. And Kai, I mean, Shirley wanted more musicality from her the week before. I think she more than gave it at the weekend. How did you get to that point? Because it looked absolutely flawless.
It was a tough week, wasn't it? It was really hard because it's a slower dance, so it's more exposure. Mm. And obviously it was a ballroom dance, and you know, you still got to have the frame and elements and the technical stuff. But it was really, for us, it was about getting into the character and just living through the music and through the song, and the meaning of the film was really what brought it home for us in that final rehearsal day. And then it just came through, you know, in the live show.
I'm so glad it did. Yeah, we are too. Like, I had goosebumps watching it. AJ, I mean, Kai said it there, but you really felt like the acting and the portraying of the character, it kind of really took over you. You became Whitney in The Bodyguard in that moment. Do you feel like this is something that hopefully you can carry through in all your performances, the acting side of it?
Yeah, hopefully. And hopefully I'm able to just channel my real, genuine, raw emotion into the performance as well. I feel like, that week was a tough week.
Yeah.
I struggled a lot. I had a lot of self-doubt, even on the day. But somehow, like, Kai manages to make me channel that in a positive way on the dance floor. And that's what I hope
He's
to continue
so brilliant,
doing.
Kai. We love Kai.
How do you do it? I don't know.
Antoine actually noticed your fleckle. And Kai knows that this is something that us pros really appreciate when little things like that get noticed, because you worked really hard on it. And somebody please call 999, because your scores were incredible. An 8 and 3 9s. That is amazing. How did you feel with those scores, the two of you? I mean, that's amazing.
Honestly, to be totally honest, I am always in shock, you know. Even anything positive, but I think, you know, I'm still in disbelief each and every week. I'm like, I can't believe that's me on that dance floor. Like, it feels like I'm having an out-of-body experience.
Kai, but that's not to you. You're a great teacher, Kai.
It's tough for us, but we try our best.
Well, you make it work. And you know what? It wasn't just the judges that absolutely loved your performance at the weekend. I think every single one of us and the online community did as well. Mm. So many incredible things coming in for you. This came in from Ryan, and Ryan is saying, I can't believe I'm saying this. AJ and Kai nearly made me cry, and I don't cry at anything. That was beautiful. Well done, AJ and Kai. I'm so happy for you. That is amazing. We've got another one, though, because Mandy also said, you were amazing, fab, and you really hit the spirits of the film down. I had goosebumps. Incredible partnership. Bring on the final for you two, ooh, I think. Long reign, Queen AJ. AJ and King Kai.
Oh, I love it. It's a legality.
I think I like this was Queen AJ and yeah. King Kai situation. Speaking of romance and the characters, you were both saying you wanted to bring romance to the floor, and I think you really did, because Kai, you said this at the end of the performance.
Here we go.
Oh, I love you. I love you so much.
Oh. Oh. Thank you. Well,
yes, Kai, I was happy. I mean, do you find that you're getting a bit of a deeper connection in this partnership?
I think that was all down to the tough week that we had, and the fact that we got to the end. The fact that we got to the end of performance, yeah, and it was flawless, and you smashed it, and you did all the lifts brilliant, you did all the technique perfect. We both were just like relieved. You were just like gripping onto my neck. I was like,
oh my God.
And when you work that hard and it means that much, obviously, you want to have that kind of feeling at the end of it, which you both did. So well done again for the American performance. Moving on, we're going into a new week. Yes. You are doing a totally different vibe now because you're doing the samba to, oh my gosh, this banger. Don't go yet. Don't go yet. Oh, I have to say though, my mom, if she said don't go yet, would say don't go yet.
Without a T.
Yes. How are you finding the samba?
Well, I keep getting the words wrong for the start. I keep saying don't go away.
And Kai, I mean, she must be doing great with the samba. We're back to Latin. Mm-hmm. It's been a while. You haven't done it since week one. How is she doing?
Well, I think this dance really suits AJ, but it is really hard. Samba's one of the hardest dances in Latin, and it's not easy. As you can see, we're just sort of going through the motions there. Yeah. But, you know, there's a lot of technical elements. There's bounce action, hip action, body rhythm. Mm. But this dance, if executed right, will suit AJ's personality.
But you know what? So. I'm actually really excited to see you bring Brazil to Boreham Wood. Thank you very much. Yeah. Are you going to bring the sass? Because you're back to being a little bit more spicy.
Well, do you know what? Honestly, as soon as I was like, right, we're back to Latin, this song, we're bringing vibrancy, colour, personality, originality, all of that. I was like, oh my word, bring it on. And then Kai told me the choreography. It was like, keep that toe pointed, keep that leg straight, bring that leg there, bounce there. And I'm like, oh
so
my
much,
gosh.
So much.
So many moving parts, but hopefully I
think
pull
you'll
it
be
together.
Incredible. Kai, thanks, we have to just very, very quickly celebrate the fantastic pro dance that you did at the weekend. It was so special. Thank you both so much for joining me tonight. I wish you the best of luck at the weekend with your samba. And Kai, you were just amazing.
Thank you.
Right, here we go, everybody.